is actually starting to feel a little bit like winter here in southeast Georgia. And so I'm getting ready to run a few errands, but I am getting ready to do a video for you guys. And it's my five gift wrapping ideas. And here they are. Number one, a monogram. Number two, a picture or a card on the front of a gift. Number three, large ribbon and some kind of ornament or accent piece. Thank you. Number four, a tissue pom-pom on top. And number five, a picture name tag. Here is an extra idea I have for you. This idea is just to take some leftover birthday wrapping. For instance, Harrison just had his 1-year-old birthday, and so I have Mickey birthday paper, and there's no reason I can't use that for Christmas.
Thank you.
for watching, and we will see you tomorrow. Bye.